Good job, Sam. That's two prepper way stations integrated into the Cairo network. Just one more left.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hold on, Sam. You're not authorized to build on that spot. Sorry to say, you gotta find somewhere else.
Eyes open, dumbass.
Thank you.
getting some shut eye. Baby.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
Keep on
All
keeping
weapons
on.
Will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
In great condition. Thanks. Until next time.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
picked this up for me? He shouldn't have. Really.
Thank you for your contribution. Thank you for your contribution.
Thanks again for
keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Keep on keeping on.
Two wheels up. There we go.
Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be... Restrictions lifted.
looks like a way through.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Construction complete.
beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
I've been expecting you. You are my lifeline. I've only managed to get this far thanks to Porters, and you don't ask for anything in return. You have my gratitude. Let's see how's the package. Not bad. Thanks. So you're here on behalf of Fragile Express. Please tell me you put the terrorists behind you. When Fragile, the daughter of the founder, started associating with other couriers, things started getting scary around here. Rumors say that she caused the explosion at Middle Knot City, and there's a part of me that believes it. Of course, she could be just another one of their victims. Are you connecting the chiral network? I don't mind a contract with Bridges, but I'm not going to join the UCA. Go ahead if you're fine with that.
Maybe you already heard it from Fragile, but preppers who don't want to be a part of the UCA can still sign a contract with Bridges to join the network. They get to use our delivery services and other basic chiral network infrastructure, much like our full members. Similarly, you'll be able to use their chiral printing facilities to replenish your supplies. They are not, however, obligated to exchange data with us. So don't expect them to share intel or help with the development of new tech. In an ideal world, everyone would be a part of the UCA, of course. But failing that, we want everyone to at least be a part of the network. They can always change their minds after the fact. The Cupid will interface differently with the terminal depending on the type of contract. So connect your Cupid to confirm.
It just got too big. In times like these, we should all keep it close and tight. That goes for couriers, too. Otherwise, we'll just make the same mistakes. Republics, federations, coalitions, states. Connecting all kinds of people together. It's just asking for trouble. Sorry. It's been a while since I last talked to anyone. Travel safe. See you around, then.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.